Hey, and this is a review of Mario, Super Mario figures. First of all, I like his mustache. He's really completely detailed and it's really nice. So it's just that he doesn't have that much articulation. I got most of the whole collection. I'll show him. I'll go get it. Here's Luigi. He's the same as Mario, except in his neck. Then back there, here are the Warriors. Waluigi. He's really nice and detailed, except he can't move his arms really good. Really stiff. So is Wario, but I like everything about him. And then here is Pinky Ocean. I feel like I'm anything related. Here is Blue Yoshi, Red Yoshi, Green Yoshi, another Green Yoshi, and then finally Yellow Yoshi. They're pretty cool. I'm just gonna go get the rest. Here is Bowser, really cool. His articulation is the same as Yoshi. He can move his arms and legs. So is Donkey Kong. And Donkey Kong's really cool. And here's Toad. He can do the same as Luigi. Head joint. Arms. So then, all I want to say is about these things.